The Green Cruise Corridor is nothing but greenwashing, a label to justify pollution for decades to come.
Should we go into the room and just talk to them?
We need to cut emissions now. No LNG frack gas, no scrubbers polluting our waters. Cap and reduce sailings now. It's the only surefire way to actually reduce emissions. There are real and immediate solutions to match the climate crisis we face right now that are far more impactful than this undefined green corridor. These include expand no discharge zones, revamp cruise analysis to reflect the whole picture of emissions, lobby in support of the Federal Clean Shipping Act, which aims to reduce emissions by 100% by 2040. Cap and reduce sailings until the cruise industry can implement carbon-free business here in Seattle. Your children and grandchildren and the world's children depends on you, Port of Seattle, to acknowledge that the cruise industry at this time is more of a threat to our livelihood than a benefit. A green cruise corridor is green.